south of the clouds, beautiful and mysterious Yunnan, where one can drink in the majestic wonders of Mother Nature. Encounter the various ethnic groups and their unique cultures. And follow the trade route of the ancient Tea Horse Road with horses. Deep in the forest live the Tonung people, the remaining primitive tribe of the Yunnan region. China's Yunnan, an exotic blend of nature and culture. Shall we head off to this fascinating place? In 2006, dreaming of new adventures, I decided to travel the world. However, I fell in love with the very first country on my itinerary, China. This spelled the end of my trek around the globe. My first stop was Hongzhuji in Dongchuan District. It is a 3-hour drive from Kunming, the capital of Yunnan province, to Dongchuan. Upon entering Hongzhuji, one begins to see rice terraces in the surrounding mountains. I saw a woman heading out to work the fields in a wagon, as seen in the film Ben-Hur. Before exploring Hongzhuji, there's something I need to taste.
역시 여기 홍토지 하면은 감자거든요. 역시 홍토지 입구라고 감자를 많이 파시는데 홍토지 감자는 얼마나 맛있는지 한번 맛을 좀 보겠습니다. 두도这里是 홍토띠다. 你们本地的产是吧？你自己种的是吧？
They've been baked until they're well browned.
와 맛있겠다.
Potatoes and rapeseed are the main crops of the area. One of Yunnan's top 10 scenic views. Hongzhuji appears before us. The oxidation of iron in the soil for many years has tinged it with a red color. The landscape is said to be the most beautiful between May and November, when the crops grow and flowers bloom. From May to June, the pink potato blossoms and golden sea of wheat adorn the red soil.
Jega. 이곳 홍토지의 비경을 오늘 제가 보여드리도록 하겠습니다. 아, 정말 오랜만에 와본다. 와.
The red hue of the soil varies with the colors of the crops. It looks like silk cloth has been laid across the earth, a breathtaking sight that leaves the viewer awestruck. Such a poetic and picturesque beauty, this place really is Earth's work of art.
Really, this feeling is what kind of feeling? Really, this green, this Hongto Gowon, is 이렇게 도화지가 되고 그리고 이들의 지금 살고 계시는 분들의 선조로부터 지금까지 사람이 그 도화지 위에 스케치를 하고 농사를 지으면서 갖가지 색깔이 나오게 하면서 색칠을 하면서 자연이라는 도화지 위에 사람이 그려놓은 정말 아름다운 한 편의 그림 같습니다.
Hongtoji is a masterpiece created through the joint efforts of man and nature. Upon a closer view of the landscape, farmers can be seen cultivating the brick red fields.
Hello.
啊，种玉米。哦，我看得到那个对面，你们那个收那个麦子啊。嗯。现在不卖，不收吗？嗯，今天你们来批了，收完了已经是，这屋我们今天要掉了。Since ancient times, people have built rice terraces into this terrain of soil and gravel. Potatoes, barley, radishes, rapeseed, and buckwheat are planted in alternation according to the season. This is how life is nurtured in Hongtoji. They say this is the peak of the barley harvest.
Oh, 여기는 벌써 보리를 수확해 놨네. 같은 보리겠지만 저는 조금 남달라요. 정말 이 고원에서 정말 좋은 햇빛을 받으면서 정말 이 비옥한 이 황토 땅에서 이렇게 자라난 보리들은 얼마나 맛이 있을까요? 그런 저기 여기 사는 농민들의 그런 수고로움이 고스란히 좀 느껴집니다.
What's unusual is that, instead of cutting the wheat with a sickle, he pulls it up by the roots. Farming by hand like this on slopes of between 20 and 30 degrees in highland regions, 2,000 meters above sea level, is no mean feat. But even in the midst of their toils, these farmers have something that other people may well envy, and that is this stunning scenery. Till now, Hongtuji was all about scenery. Coming here, I realize it is a result of the farmer's blood, sweat, and tears. How precious it is, this fertile soil on naturally barren land. They diligently put the harvested barley into a wagon. Again, I'm told that they will plant corn after harvesting the barley. What colors would that harvest of corn yield? Thanking me, the farmer gives me a wagon ride. Those living in Hongtuji have stayed rooted here for more than 1,000 years. This is a mountainous region with terraced paddy fields, and so all farms have cattle and horses. They're essential tools when it comes to farming and transportation. They serve me a dinner consisting of vegetables they've grown themselves. The red fields of Hongtuji have been cultivated for generations, but it is only recently that farming has been carried out on such a large scale. Trees were cleared from mountains and the land was tilled. Like the bountiful land, the people here are generous and giving.
Thank you.
好，谢谢。啊，那走了啊。啊，再见。嗯，再见。下次我再来玩吧。啊，下次。
They say that Hongtuji is at its most beautiful at dawn after sunrise, and at dusk before sunset. I wanted to see the view. Hongtuji emerges from a hazy fog, illuminated by the rays of the morning sunshine. This tree has remained in this unusual spot for 1,000 years. Rooted in the middle of a field, its name is the 1,000-year-old dragon tree and is treated as sacred by the locals. The wind that blows through the branches of this tree is carrying stories 1,000 years old. I spend a long time just listening to the sound of that wind. I can almost feel the stories of nature flow into my soul as I stand enveloped by it.
예전 같은 경우에는 그냥 이 특별한 풍경에 그 아름다움에 그냥 감탄만 하고 돌아갔는데 이번 여행 같은 경우에는 정말 이 아름다운 풍경 속에서 살아가는 사람들의 그런 소소한 일상 얘기도 들을 수 있었고 정말 이 홍토지가 처음 생겨날 때부터 지금까지의 그런 이야기들을 이 천년 먹은 나무에서 흘러나오는 이 바람 소리를 통해서 많은 이야기를 들을 수 있었던 것 굉장히 특별한 것 같습니다.
Hongtuji is a masterpiece of human artifice and a great natural work of art. In this serene landscape, one can observe the daily lives of the people. Soon we'll see more of the natural beauty that Yunnan has to offer. Our next stop is the earth forest of Yuanmao. Along with the stone forest and rainforest, the earth forest is one of Yunnan's three main forests. As I get a closer glimpse of the forest, staring out of the window, my heart races with excitement. And finally, we see the earth forest in all its glory. These huge columns of loess soil that make up the steep cliffs of the forest make for an awe-inspiring sight.
Wow.
4 years, the rain and wind have eroded the soil, which cemented in the sun, creating the formations we see today. As I draw closer to them, I notice their tremendous size. As if they were placed in a geological museum, the sand formations have been kept intact. We can find traces of the Earth's topographical history in these enduring structures.
Like this土垒呢，它是最早形成于150万年前，是一片有水的湖泊河流，地壳运动就被抬升起来了。 然后雨水呢，不断的冲刷，就形成各种各样的形状。那在雨水不断冲刷的这个，随着时间的推移，不断的冲刷呢，它还会越来越小，直到消失。所以每一张照片都将成为绝版，消失的就没有了。Even
now, these sand figures are gradually being eroded away by wind and rain.
와, 여기 이렇게 기둥이 받치고 그 위에 토주가 하나 더 있어요.
我看这个土柱啊，这个每层每层都为什么不一样呢？嗯，对，因为它这个以前是在水里嘛，就湖泊的时候呢，河流和河流和湖泊的时候呢，又每一次涨水啊，它都会有一个沉积层，所以它每一层呢，它的土壤团粒就不一样。你看这些都是砂石嘛，你看明显是在水里面的。然后它这一层是土和砂，然后它上面又是砂石，所以它每一层的土壤团粒都不一样。
It's amazing how they came to look like this.
Toriim이라고 부르는데, 이곳에 와서 보니까 정말 그런 흙으로 만든 기둥들이 마치 수풀이르듯이 그런 풍경들이 펼쳐지는 게 정말 토림이라는 이름 자체가 너무 잘 지었고 그런 그 토림에 걸맞는 풍경들을 볼 수 있어서 너무 행복합니다.
I'm leaving Yuan Mao's Earth Forest to see the UNESCO World Heritage Site, the Stone Forest. It is nationally ranked as a scenic area in China, which is a status similar to the national park in Korea. This karst topography was formed 300 million years ago in the Paleozoic period at the bottom of the ocean. Thirty million years ago, as the tectonic plates of the continent shook, the sea level fell and limestone emerged from the sea.
Sungnim, 예 돌의 숲이라는 이름답게 정말 대단한 풍경이네요.
The Sani ethnic group dwells in the stone forest, wearing traditional costumes and greeting visitors. 시린 comprises a number of smaller forests, but the biggest and most beautiful is this one right here. Upon entering, one can see that the pillars are arranged like a maze, diverging into many paths.
정말 이곳에 들어와 보니까 그 성림이라는 이름이 정말 실감이 납니다. 정말 이 어마어마한 돌기둥들이 정말 빼곡히 들어서 있는 게 성림이라는 이름이 정말 그렇게 헛되지 않은 것 같습니다. 와. 지금 여기 보시면은 예전에 지진 때 저 위에 걸려있던 돌이 지금 떨어지다가 이렇게 걸려있는데 여기 지방 사람들 얘기를 들어보면은 나쁜 일을 한 사람들이 이곳을 지나갈 때는 하늘에서 천벌을 내리기 위해서 저 돌이 떨어져서 사람을 다치게 한다는데 저는 괜찮을까요? 한번 지나가 보겠습니다.
I feel a bit nervous. Fortunately, I'm not that wicked. Phew, what a relief. These stones fell as a result of an earthquake, forming another bizarre part of the landscape. What is this young man doing? People leap into the air when they come here. You're probably wondering why.
제가 방금 저기서 왜 뛰었냐면은 돌 모양 보시면은 이빨을 치아 닮았어요. 그래서 지금 여기 현지에서는 여기 점프해서 저 돌을 만지면은 가지고 있던 치통이 사라진다 그래 가지고 저도 한번 따라해 봤습니다.
Walking between these rugged rocks, on this gnarly, twisting path makes me feel as though I'm walking under the deep blue sea. The fossilized coral on this limestone rock formation, known as Jian Fengqi, or Sword Peak Pond, is a clear indication that this area was once underwater. The path leads on to a vantage point, from which the Wangfeng Ting section of Shilin can be seen.
Wow. 정말 어떻게 이런 지형이 생길 수 있는지 너무 신기합니다.
With variously shaped towering peaks, the Sea of the Stone Forest unfolds before us. From a bird's eye view, some prominent lines in the pillars become visible.
네, 지금 이쪽으로 보시면은 누군가 돌을 칼로 그어놓은 것처럼 이렇게 선들이 이렇게 굉장히 명확하게 나오는데 아마도 이 지형들이 융기되기 전에 바다 속에 잠겨 있을 때 가지고 있었던 그런 해수면인 것 같습니다.
These limestone pillars must have witnessed the moment the sea became dry land. While leaving the stone forest, I hear music and follow the source of its sound. A traditional musical performance of the indigenous Sani tribe is in full swing. This branch of the Yi tribe, in its colorful garb, settled here in Shilin long ago.
We were students when 老师带着我们一起来这个周围这里栽树搞绿化，县上有一个中学，我们山区有一个中学，我们山区民族中学，县里面有一个中学，那个时候只有两所中学，但是我们响应县上的号召，所有的学生都来了，老师带着我们大概在了一个多星期十来天，就是在周围搞绿化。
We hope to further observe the traditions and culture of the musical Sani people living in Shilin, a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Today we immersed ourselves in the Yunnan's wonders, the age-old history recorded by its natural scenery, and the innocent purity of its people.
드디어 제가 찾고 있던 참아고들을 만났어요.